Hi everyone. This week I'm in New York City for a very special reason. I'm attending an event hosted by T-Mobile to celebrate and honor first responders. Why is T-Mobile doing this? Well, they just launched T-Priority, the nation's first 5G network slice for first responders. What does this mean exactly? This means that with T-Priority, first responders experience faster and more reliable connectivity, even in congestion scenarios. T-Priority is built on T-Mobile's leading 5G standalone network, providing lower latency, faster speeds than competitors, and AI-powered capabilities. In times of network congestion, the T-Priority network slice can dynamically expand to provide instant, reliable communication to first responders when it matters most. Think of it like a traffic cop, prioritizing first responder traffic with up to 5 times the network resources of an average user. T-Priority is an exciting and awesome step forward for public safety. To learn more, follow T-Priority on X and LinkedIn.